You guys, I'm back. That's what it feel like when you use the new tool, huh? Because you have like a own crappy tool, like you get used to the crappy. This is awesome. I'm not sure what anything I'm gonna add this here or not. But for now, everything is okay. I think I'm gonna add some flour right there. I think this will not glue properly. I need to add more glue there. Not sure anything I want to add more, but this one is so far. This page, I just love the photo I printed out from this machine there. Now going to be our last two pages here. So I'm thinking with sentence one. I think she's so adorable. So I'm gonna use this one. I think she a little bit crazy, huh? So let's see. Okay. Before I do the last two pages here, make sure that how thick, how bulky it is. Not bulky at all, guys. Look at it. Because this one I use only 4 pieces, so you can have more if you want, because it will come like 5 pieces of this. Oh, this one will be right here, she'll be right there. Thinking this is my handmade flower. Alright, if I can use this, my handmade flower. Love this handmade flower. I think it's so adorable. She is. Not sure I want that. But I think. I'm not sure I want to use that bike. You know what? I could use some latest song. Give it to me. Let me go grab it. This lace. Look at this. This would be awesome. This craft knife is not good cutting at all. This is okay, but you'd hurt the bottom there. I'm not sure how many you did this right there. There we go. So I think I'm gonna have to do something else. I'm gonna use foam. This I think this be awesome. Are you done? Thank you, Song. I love this. This is going to be great on this. Thing. I'm gonna put her right there. Okay, we're gonna hear this down. Sorry, I did not see glue there. But this is awesome hot glue gun. Thank you, Taylor. I love using it. I'm thinking, what am I going to do? So I'm gonna add that more. got to use this, but I will use it later. Oh, is it my glue stick? It just dropped off of my gun. So this is not gonna be that long video, guys. Because we're almost done. I'm not sure what anything I want to add this. Well, you know, I love sparkle, so I guess I can add a sparkle. Never have too much sparkle, right? So I'm gonna use my eye stickle here. What's it look? Sparkle. Oh, that will be a little bit hard because this one has to stand apart. Because the glitter will hit the photo right there, so I don't want that to happen. I probably do it later, not now, guys. So in the end, I resaw the final touch. But it's kind of late, but it, look at that, it sparkle. What it look like? Can't really do that much. It will melt all the hot glue. What I can do is brush this sticker at white that I can, so it's not my big chunk one piece there. Hard to see because this I actually glue on the top of this the sentiment. My bad, I did not see that. So this one have to be a little bit lower then. I think this is so cute, guys. I love this. So that is what it look like. The thickness not thick much at all. I may decide to add some flower maybe on the top to balance it up, but right now I think I'm gonna try to finish up the cover. So my cover, I'm thinking about this lamppost. This one actually miscut, okay? Because the bottom is not bad. So what am I thinking? I think have to get some flowers of yours.
Okay, guys, I'm back. So I have
the upper BTS at Elise, so that's her name. So I have big flower here, so I'm not sure where I got this, but and I have this lace flower from Song. Thank you, Song, I love it. And I'm not sure, this might be a little bit too big though, guys, but I just love the color. I might have to use my handmade flower instead of that big, yeah. Okay, this one, it looks awesome also, guys. I love that. I might use that, those two colors. Love this one also, but it's kind of too big. I think I might have to separate them. Oop. It's just the lace layer on top of each other. How was that? I think it's so cute, huh? I love this lace flower song given to me, guys. I don't think I'm gonna knit. What, I didn't finish my sentence. I don't think I'm gonna add here. I'm trying to, so I can see if this is light up or not. I know the parents say they might want to have this, but and I'm sorry, can have it to you, can give it to you. So let's see, let me lace flower. I'm gonna put it right there. So think this is so awesome, the lace flower here. This I probably can use something else. But I like these, hang on.
guess I can add some flour between these. I'm trying to get So I'm looking to add flowers. Ooh, I found these. And the heart, someone give it to me. Wow, I think this will be awesome on here. Not sure yet, but I use some of these. I think this is awesome. Oh, some of the break, good. That's okay. So I'm going to break this apart and use it. This is awesome. I really like this guy, I do. It's so far, but I still need to add more flour. Never have too much flour, guys. What you guys think so far? Well, what is on, Cody?
You should change the channel.
You want to watch the football? That why?
No, I want to play with Daddy.
Go play with Daddy, then Mommy working a little bit here, okay?
Thank you.
I will when mommy done working, okay? How do you think it is? I think I like it. It's really, really cool, guys. I still have no idea if I want to paint her name there. I found this. I might use this, but have to trim it off. Not sure. What am I stuffing here? What do you think? Think I might add small flower right here. What do you think, guys? Or add more wood embellishment. Yep. Not sure I like that, what do you think? No. Oh, you know what? I do have the tiny spray song giving to me, and then I have this spray leftover. I can't have this. Let me go dig into song. Yep, she giving to me this, so I'm gonna need this. Not sure if should I use this or not. But this will cover the lace, not all. Wait for next project, but ooh, this is so cute, guys. That's so tiny song when you get this. I love this. I think this is so cute. That is so cute song. I love this. This is so cute. Think the spray will be right there. I think this might be it. I'm not sure, but the cover look like be it, guys. I'm still thinking, what am I going to do with the her name here. I think I'm gonna leave it like that. I like that look. So now I'm gonna have to go to the page. Not sure should I use any sinbinding. Ooh, I have this sinbinding, but I don't have a lot of color like this. So I think it might be good if I could
Well, I have two from with the pages here. Yeah, I might use this. Well, they have this. It came with the color purple. You can think to use purple. Blue. I might use some blue there, guys. So, I'm going to tie this. Or, let's see if I tie that or should I rub, make it around the hinge here, guys. Cannot really do closely because this have to be split for, you know, open. Not sure I like that tight, but yeah, that would have trouble with. I don't like tidying guys, I don't. Oh well, we'll be right back guys, soon as if it's something else out. Guys. Okay. Hey guys, I'm back. So I decided to paint this, the a list name there guys, so I paint this in white first and then I use this sticker, the orange sticker there, and I use the heater to dry it up so I get that look. And I use this seam binding there and then I use the lace song, give it to me, thank you song, it's perfect. So I just cut a strip and cut this about this length and then cut this two three strip there and then cut in half. So I thank you song so that I tie my binding there. I love it. So let me open GoShow before this. I actually use some, and you see I'm not sure camera pick it up, stickers there. So I add some flower there. You might not see, you might not gonna see I do this off camera right there, then I'm pose. So I didn't add anything much there. And right there, I think this really simple guys, I just love it, somebody love this guy. Yeah, I think that it guys, I think really simple and easy project. I do not like to do complicated avant-garde. I'm not sure those lady who did they ever use it. I just wondering. So anyway, so this is a project for my January 3rd. So I might add some sticker right here in the front before I go. And well, thank you everyone for keep watching and I will see you guys later. Okay guys, I think this is going to be it, the project with my DT member on January 3rd guys. Alright guys, thank you everyone for keep watching. I'll see you guys later.